Hey, what's going on, guys? Anthony back again here. Gonna be bringing you some more Battlefield 1 multiplayer gameplay, and this is going to be Conquest on the highly anticipated DLC They Shall Not Pass. It just came out today for premium members. I just bought premium today just because I was like, fuck it, you know what? I don't care, it'll save me money in the long run. But between this and Mass Effect, I'm going broke. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Alright, well, that was a fantastic way to start the video. But anyway, we're gonna try to kick some ass here on this thing. I'm gonna be using the new gun, the Ribby rolls, I don't know, Ribby rolls, I don't know. Have you say in French? I'm not good at speaking French. It's probably more exotic sounding than that, than fucking Ribby rolls, I don't know. But we'll see how this goes. Hopefully we do good in this match. We're playing as the Germans. It's kind of weird, I've been playing as the French like all day, just because I'm playing operations, doing defending. I played as the Germans a couple times on the operations where they're defending, but not as much as I've been playing as the French today. Wow, I just got freaking taken out. Why is it doing that? I got killed by the slug, but it was showing a light machine gun. That was kind of weird. It's been doing that a lot for me. All right, we need to take more than three objectives. Okay, come on, let's take E. I have not gotten a kill yet. I do not know what I should be using. I should be using the shotgun, but I do not have that unlocked. You actually have to do, like, challenges and stuff for the new guns for the DLC, which is kind of cool. It keeps you coming back. It's going to keep you playing this game for a while to get all the guns. It took me, like, 5 hours to get three of them, and I still have three more to go. I got the lapel, but I didn't get the sniper variant. I got the infantry variant, so I have to do some more stuff with that. I have to get the shotgun, and I have to get the, oh, I guess I have four. I have to get the Chauchois, with the scope. Oh, shit, there is some French. And then I have to get the, medic rifle. And I guess there's maybe two variants of that. I don't even know. So I guess I've got some weapons to go. But I've got a majority, if that's even a word, of what I want and what I am going to use. Especially this gun. This gun's fucking kick-ass. Wherever I am on the field of battle. Okay, but it really works good in these close quarters maps. Alright, we gotta take this objective. I'm gonna get in this little foxhole here and just hope that everything goes my way. Chuck a nade in there. Okay, if they can't come through there, we'll be okay. Okay, I'm hearing gunshots. Come on, boys, come on, boys. My throat is getting really dry. I don't know how much of this video. I'm probably gonna record the entire thing, but oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. But my throat is kinda starting to hurt. Okay. Oh shit. So what are you guys doing? Do you guys have premium pass? Do you guys think this DLC is worth it for 40 bucks? Oh my god, that's a guy. I think it's worth I'm gonna get my money's worth out of this DLC. That's what I'm certain of. Oh my god, this French. Alright, well, same guy too. Alright, see the gun model corrected now. Alright, interesting. We've only got two objectives. What the fuck? Okay, hold on. Let me try to bring this back for the French team here right quick. Or, I mean, the German team. Oh, my God, I'm so sorry. Although, the uniforms kind of look the same. They're just not as blue as the French. But I could see it if you would get confused. Okay, there they go. Got him. Damn, I did not expect to get that guy. Took his head off with the... Oh, shit. With the damn headshot. Come on. We're losing A. Oh, my God, that's a Frenchman. That's another Frenchman. Oh, my God. The screen also gets way more red when you're about to die now. Which is interesting. He's going for the headshots. He's trying to get the gun I'm using. To get the gun that I'm currently using, you have to get 50 kills with the Automatico, and then 20 headshots with the MP18 Optical. Which is kind of tough. It took me like an hour and a half to do. It took me not as long to get the Chauchois as you would think. I only had to get kills with the Lewis gun, like 50 of those, which wasn't hard. And then I had to get resupply 75 people with ammo. The easiest one, though, is the Lebel infantry. You just have to get, like, 75 kills, I think, with the Gewehr 95 infantry, which is a really good infantry rifle. And, oh my god, we're gonna lose B. There's so many Frenchmen over there. And, you just have to get 20 flare assists, which was really, really easy. That one only took, like, one match. Maybe two. I don't remember. I've been playing this map all day. Or these maps all day, so honestly, I couldn't tell you. I've lost track of time. Okay, let's get this. But I don't know what my favorite map is yet. I love this map. I love Verdun Heights. Rupture is really cool, and so Swan is pretty good. That's my rating. I still don't know what's tied for first, because Verdun Heights, oh shit, and this map are just so, Fort DeVoe are just so good. They're really close. They don't have any vehicles. They're just all infantry focused. But then again, just those other maps, they're massive. They've got, like, I'm not a big tank person. I like, doing it. Like, excuse me, like, driving the tank. But six tanks on one team versus, like, one tank on the other team. It's kind of unfair for operations. But it is... Excuse me. Oh, my God. I've got something in my throat. It does get nuts really quickly. I'm dead. It does get nuts really quickly on that operation. I was going to do just one video a day for, like, the next 4 days. Just showing off each of the maps. Hopefully, that'll be cool to you guys. And then splitting up Halo Wars 2. Gotta finish that soon. We're almost done. We're, like, three missions in. Or three missions before we finish. And then Verdun, and then Mass Effect comes out, which is going to be awesome. But between the Premium Pass and Mass Effect, my money's gone. I think all my cash is gone. I'm just going to have to start using stuff. Oh, shit. Just happened to start using stuff out of my bank account. But hopefully, I don't think anything really comes out for a while, which is going to be cool. Okay. There we go. Hold on. Let's pop this guy. I'm going to die. Okay, never mind. I'll take the assist, though. Come on. Let's just... Watch this side. We lost objective apples, but we're going to take objective E. I didn't even see that guy there. I don't know how he didn't see me. I am lucky. Okay, and there's one more Frenchman over here. We just got to find him. The bastard. Okay, there's two of them over here. They're coming from this side. Grenade. Okay, I got somebody. I hit him. Oh my god. Alright, hold on. Let's just keep covered behind these boxes. Am I the only one here? Yes, I am. I'm not liking how these odds are looking. Alright, yep, never tell me the odds. I got destroyed there. 12 and 8, that's not great. Oh, shit, and we lost a bunch of objectives too, and the game is close. A lot closer than I thought it would be, with us having like three. We had four objectives, I think, at one point. I know we definitely had three. By the way, sorry for panicking, but I do wake up really early. I'm really tired. But I'm having a blast, though. Okay, come on. We got this. Let's go take D. Okay, actually, you know what? We're taking D. Let's go take C. All right, never mind. I don't know why that room's there. Where's the hidden zombie room? I know it's got to be somewhere over here. A bunch of people would theorize. I saw some theorizing that, like, this game was going to add, like, its version of zombies, like, from Call of Duty. I don't know if I would like that. I think it'd be cool, but I don't know if it'd be good. All right, we're going to take this. Oh, shit. There we go. You're about to cook to death, dude. Oh my god. Burn him! Have you ever tasted fresh meat? Alright, because that's what it's about to be. I'm dead. Well, that was fun. Oh, he has the sawtooth knife. I almost had that. I had like three pieces of scrap for that. Or pieces out of the supply drops. But then, my dumbass thought I was buying them, but I was actually selling them. I got that on video, and that is... I was so mad after I recorded that video. Because that was something I really wanted. Like, that's my favorite... I think that's my favorite melee weapon. Although, they did add a sword that you have to build from scrap, which is pretty awesome in this new DLC. But, you know what? That's just going to make it harder to get the sawtooth, which is what I really want. They added, like, a nail knife, which is pretty brutal to this DLC, too. Oh, my God. That guy's going to get killed. Okay. Nothing's like turning around a corner in this map, and there's just five people on the enemy team. Which is what happens a lot. Oh, shit. That guy's still there. Don't let him get away. There we go. I just shot through my own teammate to get that kill. I'll take the double. I'll take the headshot. Can I get the triple? I'll take the triple. Alright, I just smoked everybody here. Alright, let's take this objective. For the German army! Viva la Germany! Okay, that's gas. By the way, they only switched it to one gas grenade now instead of two, so you can't really gas spam anymore. Which I guess is good or bad, depending on if you use it or not. Oh, where are you going? Oh, somebody got him before I did. It's funny, because I could tell when people are using guns, for the most part, what guns they're using to see what gun they're trying to get. Like, if they're using the M10 Slugger, or whatever that shotgun's called, the Slugger, they're trying to go for the new French shotgun. And if they're using the Automatico, or the MP18 Optical. Not everyone, but most of them, I assume, are going for the new weapons, which there's nothing wrong with, but still. That's a Frenchman. Okay, kill assist, I'll take it. Better than being dead, but I'm going to die right here. Yep. Although, medic, there's a lot of people medicking. Gotta get 75 revives for the new medic gun, which I am really close to, actually. I just need, like, 10 more kills with the... 10 more kills with the, sweeper, and then, like, 20 more revives, something like that. I'll show you guys in a second. Alright, we got a sentry, but I don't know how good he's gonna do. I wish they would buff the sentry a little bit. Make him a little stronger. At least give him more health, if they're gonna make the gun as weak as it is. Like, the Villa Pararosa, that tears people apart. Like, that sentry is good to go. And there's going to be a shit ton of Frenchmen on the other side of this wall. Get the grenade out. I got it out. That's going to give me... Alright, never mind. I thought that was going to give me like 6 kills. I was playing this map earlier and I got 5 kills, I believe, with one grenade. That was pretty sick. All right, we're taking this map over. Come on, Germans. Fort Vaux is ours. Okay, come on, come on. I wonder how long the French... I know this was based off a real battle. I wonder how long the French actually held out in this fortress. Like, they must have ran out of water and food and stuff, but I guess you could keep fighting for maybe a couple more days after that. It depends on how much energy they drain out of you, how much they attack you. But... oh, I don't want to be trapped in a fort for a long period of time, just under siege. That would suck really, really bad. Okay. Although, fighting in the trenches wouldn't be... I'd want to be a radio operator, nice and far from the front lines. But then again... shit, you want to, if you go to war, you want to see combat for the most part. Most people do. Just to experience it. Some people are thrill seekers and just want to go to... I saw that on a documentary. Some people just sign up to go to war. Some people just go sign up just because they're psychopaths and just want to... the only reason they go is just because they want to kill people. But other people... go just because they want to experience the thrill. Like, kind of like roller coaster people, how they ride it just because they want the thrill. Some people do that with combat, which is taking it to the extremes, and I don't know if I'd do that. That'd be pretty scary to be in a actual firefight. But you know what? If you gotta do it, you gotta do it. Just like I'm about to take B, because I gotta do it. We gotta win this game. Okay, I'm dead. Fucking hell, Regal. Alright. That wasn't good. They took E back. They've got 3 objectives. They now control the majority of the objective points. But we still have almost a 100-point lead. In the 90s. So we're going to try to do what we can. To take B back, I guess. This is what I'm next to. Doesn't seem to be too many Frenchmen over here. Okay, he's gone. I love the sound this gun makes. It sounds really good. Alright, let's get in this foxhole. This is the place I go to whenever I'm capturing this objective. There's a lot of places they could come out from. Okay. Seems like they might come through there. That was the worst grenade throw ever of all time. Alright. What have we lost? What are we still holding on to? What the fuck? Alright, I'm just gonna watch this doorway. Just because I have no clue what's going on. Okay. Come on, come on. My neighbor's dog is barking next door. I don't know if you guys can hear that, but that's kind of annoying. The dog sounds like it's... oh, shit. Like something's just happening to it. But you know what? That dog's annoying. It's cool, but it's annoying. It's cute. But it likes to bark, especially when it gets near other dogs. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Okay, come on, come on. Small dogs are awesome, but as a Frenchman, I'm dead. Maybe if I wasn't talking about dogs, I could have been able to do something about that. But you know what? I wasn't. All right, we have the majority now. If we could take E, we'll have officially secured. Okay, well, I'm going to go spawn over here to try to get A. Come on. Let's get over here. Come on, come on. What the hell? Alright, sorry, I was not talking there. My recording software was just acting up. Alright, interesting. I don't know what the fuck is going on now. Alright, well, that cost me a life. I don't know what the what's going on? Is my Elgato breaking? I hope not. Alright, well, that was weird. Sorry about that, guys. It's a $130 piece of equipment. You don't want this shit to break. I think it was 130. I believe it was 130. Okay. Let's just pay attention to the gameplay now. Alright, we're winning, though. Which is always good. Okay, come on. You're about to die. Alright, never mind. Hold on. Let's get him over here. Hit him with the grenade, but he didn't die. There's guys over here. Oh, that would have been a nice double. Medic. Please. Come on, you can get me up, dude. Thank you. Alright, we still got 3 objectives. Alright, I'm still glancing over on my computer. I'm really worried. I don't want to lose this recording. Actually, I'm going 21-13. That's not too bad. I've tried to record this match like 3 times. On this map like 3 times. And I've just... it's all gone to shit. We've lost. But this one actually looks like we might have a decent chance of winning. There are so many Frenchmen on the other side of this tunnel. How did I... wait a minute. I'm not gonna speak. It's... oh my god, just get the grenade off. I'm dead. I took 3 of them with me. 3 or 4 of them. I don't even know how. Shut up, dog! I love dogs, but goddamn. Come on. All right, we're taking objective butter, but we're losing objective butter. That isn't good. I'm going to get over. Right, what should I spawn at? I'm going to spawn at B because it looks like that's more urgent. Okay. This castle is just such a unique... I'm so glad that we did this map. I don't know what I'm looking forward to, though. Playing more of this or getting ready for the French or the Russian DLC? Although that's far off. I don't want to focus on that now. Got to enjoy this DLC while we have it. Okay. Because eventually this DLC won't be the main focus of Battlefield like it is right now. So you got to enjoy all this while you can. And play Frontlines while you can. Hopefully it doesn't die out. Like... Oh shit, like some game modes die out when... If they release a new game mode every DLC, odds are, usually most of them aren't gonna last. Which kind of sucks. That's what happened to Battlefront. Like, all the DLCs would have a unique game mode to that DLC, but you just... Nobody would be playing it after the next DLC came out. Except for Trench Run. The Trench Run was probably the funnest and probably the most played still. I don't know if it is, but if I was to pick one, that'd be it. Okay. We got two objectives. Trying to hold this down. Come on. Come on. Jesus, look at this map. Oh my god. That guy was actually camouflaged in. Alright, let's try to go over here to see. How do these shells even bust? How is there fire going on in this fort? Where are we? It's like the boiler room? I don't know. Laundry room? For being in a fort for quite a few months, these French uniforms are pretty clean. Come on. Oh, shit. Okay. he just revived that guy to get him killed again and himself killed. That sucks. Okay. Who was that? That's another medic. Alright. Ah, and we're out of ammo. I didn't even notice that we were getting close to running out. Alright. Okay, just come on, just keep popping them off with the Mauser. No. How did I have no clue I did that with the automatico. Alright, let's reload this. Come on, take this breach back. Once more into the fray. Oh shit. Whatever it was from the gray. Come on. Just keep getting these kills. Okay. God, this map looks so good too. Just this outside portion. Okay. Well, that was bad. Okay. Alright. Okay. Just trying to see how much of the barking that dog was picking up. Alright, I just shut my door. Hopefully, or my window. Hopefully that'll kill the noise a little bit. Come on. Hey, you know what? Who cares about professionalism? I'm just trying to record this video and have fun. Hopefully make something enjoyable for you guys. Okay. I can still hear that dog barking. It's crazy. I don't know why I keep bringing attention to it. Alright, you know what? Whatever. Just come on. Just take this objective. 33 and 15. That is not bad. That's one of the better matches I've had on this map. I am trash. Alright. Alright. Did not think I was going to get that kill. Hey, we completed another objective. Or a semi-objective. Getting the many kills with the pistol. I don't know what my next task is. Cause this has got to be the power room. Alright, let's... Yep, generator room. I knew it. Okay, let's take this. I've got a feeling they're gonna come from this way. Maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna get the points for capturing this, though. It looks like they're outside, actually. Okay. Okay, we lost Edward. That's on the other side of the fort. So I don't know how well off we're gonna try to be going to take that back. Alright, he did not make it. There are French troops coming from this way. Is that our own gas? That's enemy gas. And napalm. Okay, let's just get a grenade over there. I'm going to take cover with this guy, with this fellow chap. I'm going to move up with my fellow Germans to take that... Alright, yeah, there we go. I did not deserve that kill. Somebody else deserved that kill. There was another one in the corner. Medic. Help me out, my dear friend. Rescue me from hell so I don't die. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's pop this gas mask off. How much ammo do we have? We still have this clip and another clip plus one bullet, so that's not too bad. Okay, just keep trying to do what we can. Hey, got somebody. That's more gas. Get him. Alright, now we're out of ammo. Is there any ammo over here? Nope. Alright, I guess we're back with the Mauser. What the fuck? Is that a... Hold on, what did I just see? Okay, that was a germ. I knew that was a corpse and I wasn't just shooting into the boxes. There we go. Jammed a knife into him. Yeah, there's no way I was gonna get that many kills. Celebrity Trench. See, that's another wrong picture. Interesting. Maybe that was something I pointed out in the other video. I tried recording. I don't know. Alright, we've got a massive amount of German troops over here, so that's why we're gonna try to push. I guess take D. I guess. I don't know. I don't know. If you guys want a certain map for me to record tomorrow, let me know. I was just gonna go with Verdun Heights, but if you guys want to see Rupture, which is the Poppy Field map, or Soissons, however you say it, which is probably the most vehicle focused. It's got 6 tanks on operations for one team plus all the other tanks on the other side. Pretty intense matches, man. All of these maps are great. Like, there's not bad, but if I had to rank them, Verdun and Fort Vaux, I guess, are tied right now. I can't really pick one until I have some more playing time. Then I like Rupture, then I like Soissons. But that's just because I'm not a huge vehicle guy, but vehicle is your thing. I mean, I like vehicles. I just prefer these infantry maps. And I'm probably going to run into some French troops over here. Maybe not. This guy's being able to take it without nobody here. But the match is almost over. That's kind of unfortunate. 37 and 16, though. That is not bad. Okay, I think the enemy's going to start coming from this side. I'm going to use this guy as bait just in case anything happens to him. Okay. We could have took an A, but or E, but whatever. Is that a guy? Okay, never mind. I thought I saw somebody's sleeve sticking out over here. Okay. This is probably the map, part of the map I use the most. I do not want to go out into the open in this part. It does not seem like a safe area. Alright, well, we only need 10 more points to win. So I'm going to say that we got this in the bag. How you doing, Frenchie? There we go. And one more kill, one more kill. Oh, maybe. No. Yes, one more kill. We got him. All right, that was safe. Woo, right before I died, too. All right, well, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Take it easy, rate, comment, subscribe. I will probably be recording all of these maps over the next few days. Thanks for watching. Take it easy. If you have a suggestion or a request for the next map I should record for tomorrow, let me know, and I will record it. Thanks for watching. Take it easy.